Good morning to all of you. We start the proceeding with Mr. Ratan Gupta welcoming Dr. Indu Sharma with a copy of the. We'll go ahead with the agenda. Mr. B. Shantilal, Chairman, Wheat Products Promotion Society, will now welcome the gathering. Mr. Shantilal is a leading flour mill industrialist in the country for the last 30 years, and this firm has got a reputed name all over the country. He was the president of the Karnataka Flour Mills Association and then was the president of the All India Roller Flour Mill Milling Association. And in his tenure, he has visited all the states of the country and has held meetings, interaction with the local industries to safeguard their interests and the welfare of the industry. It is the greatest of achievement of the Apex All India Roller Flour Milling Industries. He is the brainchild of all. As the chairman, he shows his determination to safeguard the interests of the industry. He has been selected as chairman of WPPS this year also, and he has been leading the association for the coming 7th International Wheat Seminar, which is being organized in September in Chennai. Apart from this, he is also a
2nd and 3rd September 2014 in Chennai. I also extend my gratitude to members of organizing committee, local organizing committee and core group who have been working hard to make it the event a great success. Thank you.
Event. And it is the most appropriate time to organize the 7th International Wheat Seminar, that is Wheat and Wheat Products, New Technologies and Marketing Opportunities, keeping in view the future projections and prospects for wheat and wheat-based industries. For post several brainstorming sessions, 4 comprehensive technical sessions with interactive participants are designed during the seminar, where speakers shall cover 22 themes under this session. Around 30 to 35 eminent speakers of national and international reputation will share their views on this seminar. I would like to now share the update of the 7th seminar, which is in full swing. The following eminent personalities from government and industry sectors have likely
put the name to remove the 5% tax on wheat products. Our neighboring states like Karnataka or Kerala or Pondicherry have got no taxes, and we are fighting very hard. So such things can come up in this seminar, and probably someone who would take a look at things in the right perspective. As you know that, you know, milling is right in the center from the, if we talk of farm to fork, we cannot be, unlike rice, cannot be consumed without the milling industry coming into the picture. And this industry, the cost of setting up this industry has become prohibitively expensive.
Discuss issues concerning industry and how we can take it forward, all the segments of it. And today is the curtain raiser to provide you the gateway what we are going to have on 2nd and 3rd September. Very, very important event is going to be held in Chennai on 2nd and 3rd September. Last year it was in Delhi.
We make the product into edible, consumer product like bread, cakes and other things. So we work together. Millers are no different from bakers. I'm so happy that we are working together. And I am particularly grateful to Mr. K.S. Kannan, who had been very helpful from his father's time. Now, the new generation is also very supportive. Some of the issues raised by my previous speakers are
Madam, using your buffet.
Yeah, definitely. Welcome, yeah.
Yeah, this is from all.
Madam, thank you.
Can I group picture with you?
Yeah.
Group pictures.
Make it a very nice picture. You want to splash it all over. Yeah? Even on websites or where they need.
Madam, please. Please don't.
Sir, I group photo. Sir, you have to cover it. It's a very important event, you know, 42.
Sir, please.
Idra,
flower. Second, tell
you.
Okay.
Great, sir.
Mehta ji, Salwara ji, and it's really great to know all of you, and especially thankful to Dr. Raj Kapoor, whose industry I had visited personally when this first time a meeting was held while this was conceptualized that we are holding a workshop. So before saying anything, I must share with you which Dr. Gupta ji had given me a cutting of the newspaper. I hope you all know that it is Dr. Sanjay Rajaram who has been awarded the World Food Prize, and he will be getting it. It is already announced, and he was with us in Delhi. He is an Indian, basically born in Banaras, and his education was mainly in Banaras.